Kung wala si Sky, everything would have been perfect. She ruined our lives. Pero sila ng nanay niyang homewrecker, and I'll never forgive her.
I understand, Z. I can see that Sky causes a lot of distress. Pero paikot-ikot lang tayo.
Whatever, Doc. Ano naman bago sa mga sinasabi niyo? So just give me my meds. Wala rin naman kayo silbi.
Z, let's just stop this rant about your half-siblings. Na-exhaust mo na ito. At hindi ka naman nakikinig sa lahat ng ina-advise ko. Kasi hindi naman talaga ito yung issue mo eh.
They are just symptoms of sickness that we haven't diagnosed.
Z, I need to know kung ano ba talaga yung totoong nangyayari sa'yo. That's the only way I could help you.
Sinabi niya wala kami?
Tell me more about it, Z. Dahil sa ngayon, kahit binigyan kita ng medications, hindi yun makakatulong sa'yo. Maniwala ka sa akin. Tell me. Take your time.
I'm having nightmares. Someone's haunting me in my dreams. And it's Luna.
Tell me more. Ano pa?
I keep seeing Luna in my dreams, and her face is like full of blood. She just keeps following me everywhere. And she won't stop.